Good Monday morning, July 13th. It's 6:10. I'm here at the nest. The adults and the E's are all in the pasture this morning. I know that E15 is in this tree, but I haven't spotted him yet. Still pretty dark. E16 is right up here, above the nest. Harriet and M are in the front pine, one above the other, or one below the other, however you want to say it. Okay, I have to wait for it to get a little lighter. The E's have been vocalizing. One of the adults just moved right here. I think that's him. Nope, I don't want him on that. Yeah, I'm a spoon mom. Probably did a pine tree. How about them? See if it goes to the cell tower. He's going over by Harriet. Can we hear ya? That's 16. Where ya going? To the snag. Right. Sitting in the snag. Dancing. There you are. How'd you get over there? So that's 15. Yeah. in the snag by the office entrance. You're in charge of the pasture. That's the snag behind the shopping center that Harriet and M15 sit in during regular nesting season and talk to the neighbor eagles. E15's new spot. He was there yesterday. There's 15. Welcome back. Got a nice big crop there. To the other snag. Hang on. The nest. Here comes the other one. Both to the nest. Em must have left the cell tower. Being laid down. I must have thought M was coming, but he didn't. 16. Out farther. E15 laid down. Up higher. You got a nice crop too. Back to the snag. M15's up. M15 is back on the salt tower. 15 is on the veranda now. Still in the snag in front. And the nest. Just moved over. Staying down again. Into the porch. Ooh, hang on. Must be pulling at something. Yep, had something in his mouth, in his beak. And I found a spot I can see him on the tower. Right there. Okay, so I got everybody but Mom in my sights. Don't anybody move. Maybe the armored catfish shell. There's 16. 15's flying around the stables. There he is. It's in a tree back there, I think. In here. Pretty thick in there. And there's 16. Hang on. Oh, unzipping your feathers. M has left the cell tower. E15 is on the leaning palm. Up higher. Pretty good walker on up palm trees. training. Yes, for 16. Dad coming? On the other side of, there he goes. To the front snag again. 15 still on the palm. Dean flew to the pond. Well, here's 15. Here. You love those palm fronds, don't you? You're going to be a good nest builder. Into the pond. Okay, back to E16. Waiting in front for Dad. There's 15 on the drain. Oops, they moved it. Okay, on the drain. Have a good time. We hear ya. Just switched snags. On top. There's 15. That's the cam 2 tree just landed on 15. That's 15. Yes, we hear you too. Oh, okay. There you are. Okay, he went to the tree with all the moss on it next to the cam 2 tree. Big tractor went by. So he's gonna go to a front snag. This sort of spooked him a little bit. That's farm machinery. Yeah. There he is. There's 16. There's 15. That's a nice spot. I haven't seen you there before. E16 just went to a different snag top. You're very hard to see there. There's 16 now. And there's 15. Move towards the road a little bit so I could see him better. There's 16. There go both of them. To the nest. They must have seen Dad flying, or Mom, but they didn't come back to the nest, did they? You're ready, though. I think 16 is closest to us, 15 is behind, and 15 laid down. That's what he did last time. I know you have your eye on both Mom and Dad. You've already been back to the nest twice thinking they were coming. They'll be coming. Or maybe you'll decide to go out and fly with them. Yes. Be safe and be careful today. Tell Mom and Dad I said the same for them. I love all four of you. I'll be back to see you in a couple days. Keep learning. You're doing so well. Yes, you are. To the veranda. 16. Back to the veranda. Attic. You gonna fly somewhere? Up higher. Up higher. E15 is up. They come in this time? Oh, where are you going? comes the adult. Oh, hurry up. They're both. Who got there first? There goes the adult, quickly. Be safe and careful. To the west. I'm back.
It's a big fish.
I think 16 got it. 15 wants it. I think 15 got it. From 16. 16 claimed it. Held on to it pretty good. Let's see who's eating. Another tussle. Have a hold of it.
Looks like they're sharing, huh?
No, they both have their foot on it. They aren't sharing it anymore. E15 has it now. E16 still has it. They both had a hold of it with their foot. You two are getting good. Okay, eat up, you two. Have a good day. I love you.